have. The Celtic Nation are bringing another review. Just switching over to my game audio. There we go. Wore that down a little bit. So we are back with some Kingdom Hearts Final Mix. We have now sealed Agrabah. There's a tournament happening at the Colosseum. We have some things to turn in at Traverse Town. However, due to some time constraints of today, since I did go out and do something today, I am a bit on a clock. Sorry, I had to right there. So we're going to go jump straight into attempting to at least get to Underworld. Because I was doing some of the grinding yesterday and I'm kind of getting my synthesis materials. But unfortunately, I couldn't really collect that many. Whatever I did collect, it turns out I was missing other materials. I was missing all materials that you can only get through enemies of, other world. So that's what I'm doing now. I'm gonna attempt to get to the other world. That way when I have my DVDs in my synthesis. I'll be able to just go straight into big issues with trying to get to the world and to recap myself is most of my monster measures. Okay, good. I was semi-hoping for this world because this world has two enemies. Oh, sorry, make that three. That I need to find for. Now this is one of my most hated worlds because of the music. It's just the music that is constantly playing in the background.
Sebastian?
Ariel, wait! Slow down! Don't leave me behind!
Oh, relax, Sebastian. They don't look like one of them. Right, Flounder?
I don't know. There's something weird about them.
What do you mean?
They do seem a little different. Where are you from?
We're from kind of far away. And we're not really used to these waters.
Oh, I see. In that case, Sebastian can show you how we swim around here.
Ariel! King Triton will not like this!
Oh, don't worry.
Let's move on to self-defense!
Sebastian!
Eh? Class is over! Good luck!
Yeah!
Too close. As long as I have my trident, I will not tolerate those creatures inside this palace.
Daddy?
Oh, Ariel! When will you listen? It's dangerous out there! Strange creatures lurk outside.
Behold! You swim before the ruler of the seas! His Majesty, King Triton!
And who are they?
They helped us fight off those creatures.
They don't look familiar.
We're from an ocean very far away.
Yup, we came to find the keyhole.
The what?
What's that?
Well, it's a...
There's no such thing, certainly not here.
But Daddy...
Ariel, not another word. You are not to leave the palace. Is that clear? Perhaps I'm being too strict. I'm just concerned for her safety.
Of course, Your Majesty. But I must admit, now I'm quite curious about this keyhole.
That need not concern you, Sebastian. Have you anything to report?
Just as you suspected, Your Majesty, they seem to be coming from Ursula's grotto.
I knew it. That sea witch is up to no good again. A sea exile from the palace has taught her nothing.
Yes, she poses serious danger.
And I told you to keep Ariel away from such danger, did I not?
Your Majesty, please, I...
But yeah, folks, the music, like the constant music in this game's background, or sorry, this world's background, is what annoys me. It's just the tune just constantly playing. So right now we've encountered now all of the enemies that, well, besides from the war. There's still an enemy called the Aqua Tank, which we need to face. Oh, we got a torn page for Winnie the Pooh's book. think that was the last of it. Yeah, that destroying that doesn't do anything.
Will never find the keyhole. But the girl could prove useful, and I've got the Heartless on my side. Triton, my old friend, your day is coming.
Yeah, I think here this is just to show you what the dolphin would do. Now I think grabbing them in this area does lead us somewhere. There we go. One thing is, from this angle, he could easily reach that. Oh, he's a heck of a left, he's really fast. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that created from Shokum, maybe? Oh, sweet. So yeah, folks, I'm trying to get through this as quickly as I can, so I can get to the other world.
Ariel, you've disobeyed me again. I told you not to leave the palace.
Daddy, no! How could you?
Young man, you're not from another ocean. You're from another world, aren't you?
Huh?
Then you must be the key bearer.
How did you know?
You may fool Ariel, but you can't fool me. You don't know your dorsal fin from your tail. As the key bearer, you must already know one must not meddle in the affairs of other worlds.
Of course I know that, but...
You have violated this principle. The key bearer shatters peace and brings ruin.
Oh, Sora's not like that.
I thank you for saving my daughter, but there is no room in my ocean for you or your key.
My, my. The poor child suffers such deep sorrow. What a pity. If only there was something we could do. Wait, maybe she can be of some help. Yes, maybe she can be of some help to you.
Who are you talking about?
Oh, she would surely help you. She'd make all your dreams come true. Ursula can help.
You called, my dear?
You're Ursula. Well, I was just wondering if...
It's all right. Helping others is what I live for. Let me guess. You wish to see other worlds. That shouldn't be too hard. After all, your new friends came from another world.
What?
But they had special help. That mysterious key. Now, cheer up, sweetie. You have something special, too.
Huh?
Now listen carefully. Somewhere in the palace. Now, my dear, if you can take me there without your daddy knowing, I can help you get to these other worlds you long for. The trident is mine at last, and I couldn't have done it without your help, my dear.
Ursula, no! I didn't want this!
Why not? Aren't you tired of following your dear daddy's orders? Oh, yes. We had a deal, didn't we? Time for a little journey to the dark world of the Heartless.
We cannot find the keyhole. The keyhole is not here.
What? Why, we have company.
I'm afraid you're a little late, handsome.
Given the fact that Sora is only 14, that comment is a little disturbing.
We must get it back.
Come on, let's go.
Wait, I'm going with you. My father is hurt and it's all my fault. I have to stop Ursula.
Mm-hmm. That's right. I'm right behind you, Ariel.
All right, folks, it's time for me to get my exercise in. I wanted to, and I'm also gonna restart the video because in my opinion, we've sort of reached the unofficial halfway point of this world's storyline. So yeah, I'm gonna end the video and I'll restart the video when I'm back. In the meantime, this is the Celtic Nerd, sign out, may the force be with you, and remember, roll for initiative.